witness arrived today. THX sound system. Power analog. Pressed 1986. Film release 1985. The picture quality on it is pretty good. It's got a little minor video noise on side two, but it's minor. But other than that, it's got no edge enhancement. It's hard to say whether there's digital noise reduction on it, but I'll tell you, this is when they did transfers, you know. Plus, this is very rare, extra rare, because on the DVD, every DVD or every any streaming device that's used this movie today, there's some narration dialogue that's been removed from the movie. Who else knows about this? Just you and me. Yeah, the DVDs bothered me, so I thought I'll just grab the laserdisc. It's not a big, real big deal difference with a 5.1, to be honest. I mean, initially I heard this movie in Dolby Stereo when it was released. It wasn't released for 70mm, so, 5.1 is just, I don't know, it's probably not really necessary. If that gets a 4K release, it'll still be the botched up version with some. So this makes it, because that is what you would initially hear in Dolby Stereo on its theatrical release. Look at that picture quality. Wow, 15 certificate. A little scratchy on the analog track, on the it's not much laser rot to, you know, I've seen worse, but you know, usually laser rot minor, it starts affecting analog track. That's why it sounds a bit, that's why it's, if it sounds scratchy in the background. I wonder if a Dolby noise reduction type they will use on the CP200.
Notification, Florida.
All right, what do you need to clean this up?
People from outside the department. Put some guys on this McPhee. Watch him, wait him out.
Right, FBI or maybe somebody from Treasury. I'll take care of that. I want maximum security on this. Where's the boy?
My sister's house.
He's going to have to be moved. Who else knows about this?
Just you and I.
Let's leave it that way. Take care of that. I want maximum security on this. Where's the boy?
My sister's house.
He's going to have to be moved. Who else knows about this?
Just you and I.
Let's leave it that way. He's going to have to be moved. Who else knows about this?
Just you and I.
Let's leave it that way.
So it's just been a bit of gunfire. And you hear the track coming up.
Who else knows about this?
Just you and I.
Who else knows about this?
Just you and I.
Who else knows about
this? So on the, you know, all the other present versions now available around, except for rare ones, maybe on VHS, Betamax, I don't know about Video 2000, maybe off-air broadcasts, if anyone recorded it off-air broadcast onto VHS. But later versions now, no. That track narration, which is kind of important to the story because it's another plot, because now he knows that other guy is involved with this situation.
Just you and I.
Who else knows about this?
Just you and I.
It's John.
Bit of product placement there, Coca-Cola, and just slightly off screen there, a little bit, or Pepsi-Cola. So this movie sponsored by Pepsi and Coca-Cola. So usually you just see product placement of Coca-Cola or Pepsi, you know, but it looks like the studio here, or maybe it's the director's choice, maybe he likes both drinks, you know. But then you drink this and you think, gosh, you know, you see it advertised and you think, go down to the foyer, get a drink, you know, and you come back and you miss a vital, another plot in the story. I like the it's just like a brightness mode. They call it a cinema and standard mode on the player, but yeah. makes the red just a little bit more redder.
Hey partner, how you doing?
Oh, and there's more Coca-Cola product placement.
Just what's
well, right there.
Picture had a little bit.
Lady, take my picture with that thing. I'm gonna rip your brassiere off and strangle you with it.
He died last night, killed in the line of duty.
Color tone, you know, looks almost similar to the DVD, you know, and like I say, the DVD came out, what, in the DVD formats came out in, what, 1995, and this release on DVD, I think, was early 2000s, so, you know, the Laserdisc has held up pretty well. I wouldn't be surprised if VHS tapes were looking this good. I've just simply had enough of 4K and its studio BS and all this color gourmet nonsense that people are being brainwashed with. I mean, this is not bad. You know, most people, if you ask around, do you just want to watch a movie? Yes. Do you really care too much about sound? They'd probably say no. But you put something on, you know, and they'd probably come away thinking, oh, wow, that was great. You know, but they got other things they do in their life or whatever, other hobbies, other interests, etc., etc., etc. But, you know, gosh, I look at that and I think, crying out loud, that is not too bad. It's got, you know, it's got a little bit of video noise or such, you know, thing there. But if I squint my eyes, you know, and it's just like, wow, almost looks film-like. Well, film-like is a total different subject. This, at the end of the day, is film to transfer to video and then to, yeah. So it's video texture versus film texture because they're two different entirely things. Film is, you can hold it up and look at it with light and you can see transparency. A disc, you can't. Well, you can see transparent through a disc, but you can't see the picture because all there is little tiny pits with ones and zeros. Oh, I think I've just noticed, because I've been skipping through the film. Hold on, here it comes. I've just noticed it. Here it comes. Look at the upper right corner. Boom, Q dot. Count 10 seconds, so I'll just reverse it back up and then count 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, I missed it a little bit there. Don't forget this is going 25 frame or something second, you know, because this is a PAL speed up. So, yeah, whoa, Q dots. I'd have to go back and watch it from the start again. So that makes this transfer even more rare. Just like those Q dots. And it's pan and scan, so yeah. And it's got a sufficient bass on it. Got a sufficient wide stereo.
Stand back! What are you gonna do, Paul? You're gonna kill me! You're gonna shoot me! You're gonna shoot him! Stand back! You're gonna shoot him! Is that what you're gonna do, Paul? Him? The woman? Me? It's over. Enough! Enough!
Paramount logo. No, go straight over to, because usually it would be a Paramount logo. So he's kind of faded it off there.